Stupid. Seriously?
Okay, well.
How old is she?
I have no fucking idea. She looks like she's in her 40s.
But you know how old I am.
26.
Yeah. I'm turning in 2 months, 27.
Oh my God, you're getting so old. You old maiden, you.
Yeah.
You're absolutely beautiful, and I'm glad you're taking time to discover who you are.
Well, I screwed up with my boyfriend now, but yeah, okay.
Well, there's more of those in the world, I'm sure. You're attractive. Somebody will like you.
Yeah, I will see how you will react when I come home.
You already know how that's going to be. Now that you're having a triple gin, it's already coming to you. Oh, well, fuck it. I'm in for shit now. Let's go all out. Fuck it. Might as well just blow the valve up. Have another cigarette. Fuck it.
I mean, I will tell him that's the way I live normally.
That's another rock club right here. Back entrance into the other rock club. I'll show you.
Oh my God.
They're
what's
back to back.
Sweet call.
This is Sunset Boulevard. This is where bands get broken in Hollywood. On Sunset Strip.
I mean, I know Sunset Boulevard, but
this is Sunset Strip.
Really?
This is where all the bands are broken.
There's so many
back
rockers.
To back. Yeah.
I
hello.
Mean, I mean,
this is how you get discovered in Hollywood by producers like me. Hey, I like that band. I think I'll put them in my movie.
Yeah, but still, the most famous bands are pop music and not rock.
Well, because pop sells bigger sometimes.
I know, but yeah, and
but
I do all.
I do Aerosmith. I do the Rolling Stones, Led Zeppelin, Pink Floyd.
But
I do Madonna, Prince.
Well, do you would call Pink Floyd pop music or rock music? Or
pop rock.
Yeah,
it's
exactly.
Both.
Yeah, it's both. Pink
so
Floyd
is so is the Rolling
anymore.
Stones.
Yeah, but Pink Floyd doesn't exist anymore.
They do, just not on tour, unless you're going to see Roger Waters. And Roger's fucking great.
Yeah, but still, it's not Pink Floyd. I will love to see Pink Floyd.
Well, I love Gilmore. He's fucking amazing.
Yeah.
I've seen Pink Floyd in concert live several times.
Yeah, I didn't.
Oh, I saw him at Met Stadium. I saw him here in L.A. I saw him in several places. I've seen Roger Waters. Well, I've been at the Hollywood Bowl with the Aerosmith, the Rolling Stones.
I know, but
no,
it's not impossible anymore. I know.
You just have to know the right people to get to the right shows and
yeah,
be backstage at the right time.
You can't see Pink Floyd anymore because Pink Floyd is not playing together like they
well,
were.
Well, unless you put up a fucking lot of money.
Yeah.
Yeah, they want like $10 million before they even look at a stage.
Well.
If you had as much money as Pink Floyd, would you give a shit about touring ever again? No, not really.
Yeah.
Pink
so,
Floyd has made billions.
I know, and they make really good music, so
of course,
I
Dark Side of the Moon was one of their best albums ever. It was on the Hot 100 chart for 22 years.
I know, and I love, I still love Pink Floyd. Yeah. But,
money,
yeah.
It's a gas. Buy them, die them, everybody.
I took the
another brick in the wall.
I took
teacher, feed your kids.
I took money for, no, my favorite song is High Hopes. From Pink Floyd, High Hopes.
Yes.
But I took money, for example, for one presentation I did at school.
Of course.
But no one knew the song, and they were all like, what?
What?
Yeah.
Oh my God, wake the fuck up.
It's how you
hello.
Grow. It's how you grow up, because I grew up with good
rock
songs.
And roll parents.
Yeah.
I grew up in rock and roll. I grew up in music. I grew up in R&B. I grew up in jazz.
That's important, yeah.
I grew up in music. I grew up in concerts and symphonies. I played at the Kennedy Center.
Really?
I played at the White House. I'm good.
I need to hear you play whatever instrument.
Well, when you least expect it.
I mean, you played the piano, and what else?
I've played trombone, guitar, piano, percussion, chimes, any wood instrument. I haven't played flute.
I played 7 years of flute, but it's different types
I
of flute.
I was first seen trombone. And I've also sung in choral. I've sung alto and baritone. I've sung bass.
Yeah.
And baritone.
Bass, really,
and
really
I can do
deep, yeah.
I can do alto. It hurts. And when I get to soprano,
yeah.
It really hurts. But
oh,
I can
well,
hit soprano.
Oh well, you shouldn't. Yeah.
I can hit 5 octaves when my throat is right. But I have to have a couple of scotch, or bourbon, something that's cool to throw down because it burns when I'm getting up to the 5th octave.
Yeah. Yeah.
When I'm hitting high notes, oh my God.
I mean soprano.
Let's go in and see if we can meet Chuck before he gets on stage.
I will dance when the German guys are.
When the German guys are on, I will dance.
Yeah. I hope I still like them when I
They just give me stuff. I'm not even rushing. I'm not that smart. I'm more good looking than I am intelligent, but alright.
So where are we going?
We can see a pretty awesome show. It's a great view.
Oh. Yeah.
Alright. Alright, let's do an easy one. Very, very easy. Let's do it for girl though. Girl. Who replaced Super Easy? Who replaced Ozzy Osbourne in Black Sabbath? A girl only. Girls only. Girls only. Yes, who? Which one do you want? You pick.
Maybe that's that table. I think that's
until today.
He told us we could have
today is your day. Today is your day, girl. Today is your day.
And you can also video tape this.
What's your name?
Your friends would like this.
You should take pictures.